the moment the company do their own assessment, they're interested if you can't get one back, perhaps they get their money back. So they do. They take their assessment, they lose all their money, and they sell it. How quickly they sell it, they get their money back, and they can't pay.
What else can you look on to order stuff for the house?
Because
otherwise, what we're going to want to do is order from you.
Get them delivered to our stuff.
Yes, I was thinking. But now, I expect so many people to do that. But then,
off it goes.
Yeah.
Oh.
The
other sounds is. Don't be hanging around in the sky waiting. Found to be.
Just up there, so.
Yeah, waiting.
You can see the plane up there.
Anyway. No, it's cloudy.
You'll be quite lucky.
No, I can't see the wind.
από θάλασσα μέσα στο χειμώνα. Αναπτύξτε τη μάσκα στο μέρος σας για να ενεργοποιηθεί η παροχή οξυγόνου. Φορέστε τη μάσκα σε περίπτωση το κόμμα σας για να μην λέτε κανονικά. Χρησιμοποιήστε το λάστιχο για να συγκεκριμίσετε τη θέση της και να συνοσταμώσετε ή τραβήξτε τα λάστιχα που βρίσκονται σε κάθε πλευρά. Όταν βρεθείτε έξω από το αεροσκάφο, φουσκώστε το σωσίδιο, τραβώντας το στιμί. Σε περίπτωση που το σωσίδιο έχει φουσκώσει ή χρειάζεται περισσότερο αέρα, πλησίξτε στο σωληνάκι. Το σωσίδιο διαθέτει επίσης ποτάκι και σφυρίχτρα για να τραβήξετε την προσοχή. Το πλήρωμα μπορεί να σας βοηθήσει με τα σωσίδια για τα παιδιά. Το ατομικό σας τραπεζάκι πρέπει να είναι το ραντιστό. Η ταχύτητα του καθίσματός σας κατεβασμένη, τα σκύλια σας να τον πάρουν. Να δείτε περισσότερες πληροφορίες
Welcome to that of the captain. A very warm welcome aboard EasyJet Airbus 320, bound back for London Gatwick Airport. Portsmouth time should be flight back in the region of
It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on. We recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above. Pull the mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take a life jacket from under your seat. Remove from the pouch and put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and click together. Pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate.
Yeah, that's a big one. fact that smoking is not permitted on board at any time. This includes e-cigarettes. We will shortly be coming through the cabin with our
she's crazy because she's in there.
A very warm welcome to London Gatwick Airport, and the local time here has just gone at 25 past 5. Please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the flight and your head panels have been switched off. Shortly, however, though, you will notice your crew getting up from their seats for safety related duties, and please just remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete and final stop. Please do ensure you take all of your personal belongings with you today, checking in the seat pocket underneath the seats and in the overhead lockers. Taking care when using lockers in case anything has moved during the flight and may fall out. And we do generally get valuables left on most flights we do, so please take an extra so you do have everything with you, especially in seat pockets before you disembark. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. If you have a question of assistance here, the assistance will be available shortly at the front of the aircraft. On behalf of your captain and the entire crew, we'd all like to thank you very much for choosing to fly with EasyJet today. We do once again sincerely apologise for late running of your service today, caused by the first aircraft having an issue and then coming back to Gatwick and then having to get another aircraft down to be recrewed. But we do thank you for your patience. It's been an absolute pleasure to have you all on board. And just for your information, we are going back to the South Terminal today. As this aircraft took you up from the South Terminal after some operational reason. Thanks once again. Do hope to see you sometime soon another EasyJet flight. If you require anything further, please just check with my ground crew.
Yeah, well, my dad has a family in Athens, which is mum's was originally from which is down south, and his family lives in Trinidad, but they have a house in Kefalonia. So they stay there. I was telling Anna, my dad's trying to get his green passport now because he's traced it for only like 90 days. And he really needs it. He's spent a lot of time, so that would be part of my podcast. But now they count their days, so my dad is going to be 70. And I kept saying to him, yeah, when I was living in Athens, I said, why don't you get a passport? Why don't you get something? I want my ID card, but I can't get my ID card to get a passport. He's like, oh, well, I understand that, you know, you should ask me to do whatever. And now it's changed. You have to go through the lawyers, there's the archives, but it's obviously a year of that. So it's quite hard work. So yeah, it's
not got the house there as well.
Yeah. They had the house for 22 years.
I've never sold it.
Oh, they've got a house in England. I grew up here, yeah.